In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to change your Onedrive account. Whether you're looking to switch between personal and work accounts, or simply need to update to a new account, this guide will walk you through the process smoothly and efficiently. Let's get started with the very first step. You'll need to open the Onedrive app. This can easily be done on your desktop or laptop. If you're not already logged in, the app might prompt you to sign in. Remember, this is your gateway to accessing and managing all your stored files and folders in the cloud. Once the app is open, look for the sync and backup option. It's in this section where you'll start the process of changing your account. After clicking sync and backup, your next step is to click manage backup. This option allows you to specify what files and folders you want to keep synchronized across your devices. It's a convenient way to ensure that you always have the latest versions of your documents, no matter where you access them from. Next, you will need to focus on your account settings. This is where the magic happens. In the account section, you'll find various options related to your Onedrive account. For the purpose of changing your account, you're looking for the option that says account. This might seem a bit redundant, but it's Microsoft's way of making sure you're in the right place to make significant changes to your account settings. After clicking on Account, your next action is to select Add an Account. This is a straightforward yet critical step. By adding an account, you're essentially telling Onedrive that you wish to either add an additional account to sync files across or replace the current one. For most users looking to change their account, this will be the step where you begin to part ways with your old account settings and embrace the new. When you click on Add an Account, you will be prompted to enter your email. This is an important identity verification step. Microsoft takes security seriously, and by ensuring that the email linked to the account is entered correctly, it adds an extra layer of protection to your data. Once you've keyed in your email, the next and almost final step is to click Sign In. This might seem like the end of the journey, but there's actually a little more to consider. After signing in, you'll be faced with decisions on what files you wish to back up. This isn't just a formality, it's a crucial part of managing your digital life. Choosing the right files to back up can save you from losing important data in the event of a device failure or if you decide to switch devices. Think of it as your safety net, ensuring that your most important or cherished files are always within reach, no matter where you are or what device you're using. And with that, you've successfully navigated changing your Onedrive account. It might seem like a lot of steps, but each one is designed to ensure that your transition is as smooth and secure as possible. Remember, in the world of cloud storage, taking a few moments to ensure everything is set up correctly can save you a lot of time and trouble down the line. Thanks for watching this guide. Whether you're switching accounts for personal reasons, for work, or just because you need a fresh start, following these simple steps will help ensure that your transition is seamless. And remember, always back up significant files during such changes. Cloud storage is a powerful tool in our digital lives, and mastering its intricacies can significantly enhance your online experiences.